Listen to the truth I want to explain. You are intensely, intimately factually, really connected to cosmos. Any of your conscious movement can affect any planet in the universe. Consciously, the thoughts you release can reach Surya, Chandra, Kailasa. I tell you, with a simple devotion, what you know as devotion, humbleness, sweetness, just vibrate Shiva, 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 Shiva. Literally, this Shiva, this conscious japa vibrates in Kailasa. Simple devotion. You don't even have to have a self-doubt about your devotion and the depth of your devotion. All that self-doubt towards your devotion is not needed. Whatever you know as devotion, whatever you know as love, whatever you know as humbleness, whatever you know as prayer, that's enough. Just with that vibrating, offering what you know as you at the feet of Paramashiva, surrendering to Paramashiva, you vibrate as him, he vibrates as you. You don't need to have any conclusion how your life should be, should not be. After he starts vibrating in you, you start vibrating in him. Neither have greed, nor have fear, insecurity. Or if you are not able to drop your greed or fear, don't even worry about that. You can tell Paramashiva clearly, I know I have to drop my greed, but I am not able to drop it. I know I have to drop my fear, but I am not able to drop it. I am dropping me at your feet. So you manifest, you vibrate. When you vibrate with him consciously, when you come to the conscious conclusion to vibrate with him, suddenly many fears which you think you can't drop, you forget. Not only you drop, you just forget you had those fears. Many greed which you think you can never drop, you just forget them. They become irrelevant to your existence.